Yo, it's Heartbreak Bobby from Lids and Kicks, and today we have an unboxing and on-feet sneaker review for the Adidas SNS collaboration UltraBOOST. Alright, so first things first, this shoe dropped in February of 2016, so about 2 years ago. It initially dropped only on sneakers and stuff, which is like a golf company or something like that. I don't know anything about golf, but I know about sneakers. But this shoe did later release everywhere. Yeah, this is my first pair of UltraBOOST, and one of the things that I love about it is the colorway. I love, love, love this Oreo cookies and cream colorway. And I also love the comfort, more importantly. This shoe does fit me a little tighter than other sneakers in my size, so I would recommend going half a size up for me personally. But once again, I do love the colorway. I do love the material. All right, so thank you for checking out this video. Make sure you like and subscribe. Heartbreak Bobby, Lids and Kicks, more videos on the way. We're at 650 subs right now. Let's get to 700. Let's run it up. Let's go crazy with all these videos, you know what I'm saying? So thank you for all the support so far. Let's get into the unboxing and on-feet portion of this video. Peace.
I be fucking with these bitches like they hypoallergenic. Women are from Venus, caught in love, playing tennis. Some girls are the LeBron James, are playing mind games. And switch they home, team up every single time they mind change. Don't play no games with hoes, I play Nintendo DS, nigga. Pray I don't see the end of my paper like PS, nigga. But damn, in high school, you had the fattest ass. And now we out of high school, you got a fatter ass. Swear I was just up on your Instagram a day or two. See yo ass in deja vu, that shit was deja vu, I know. Reminiscing on the one time we smashed in the back of the whip and you gave me that hit. I swear to God, that's the best night of my life. I can't even sit here front of the line and pretend. Dancing with your titties out, I know at first it was a little bit embarrassing, yeah. But 5 minutes later, you on my lap and we just kicking it like we the only ones here. And you're telling me how you went this, I was cool, down at TSU. But you know business majors, you can't even get a job when you're coming up right out of school. So I'm told to check the valley, seems like out there they be hiring it. Where all the girls that look like you are aspiring. The new scenery might just be inspiring. She said, man, everything ain't for everybody.
Okay, I came up a little change, might change up a little fame. Right, famous, a little danger. Now I'm dangerous, get high. I'm just smiling, cause it won't fade. I'm still in the house, I'm looking at what I need to. Still feel like I deserve it. I feel like I deserve it.
Fucking with these bitches like they hypoallergenic. Women are from Venus, caught in love, playing tennis. Some hoes are the LeBron James, are playing mind games. And switch they home, team up every single time they mind change. She drop it for me, pussy pop it for me, take it to the top. Spending extra time when she ain't got it on me. Then she turned around, said I'm so proud. Seems like everywhere I'm hearing you. Seems like yesterday you freestyled in the cafeteria. Tell me how I happened, no this ain't the place to ask. When she said that shit I had a flashback, back to the past. Man, 07 LAX, first time in the back is great. 9C, pick me up, off the curb, my bags in hand was nervous as shit. Knew I was meeting up with Ye, and we riding through the hills, swerving this shit. Seeing the houses on the hills like I'm deserving this shit.